Where most men have a spine, I have a little stack of cotton candy. And I would gladly choose to walk on broken glass with bare feet rather than have a conversation be just a little weird for even a single second.